First, we need to peel the tomatoes. And how we do that, first take off the stem end, and then on the opposite end, you make an X. With a round tomato, you would core it like this, with the tip of the paring knife. And then on the opposite end, you'd make your X. What we're going to do is blanch our tomatoes. How do you tell they're ready? The skin cracks and starts to pull away. Plunge them into ice water. That way we stop the blanching process. Then the skin comes right off.